You're selling the idea of the customer being wanted and seen, really. So I parlayed my sales experience into from the stripper stage into sales in the office. And that's sort of where my career started outside of the stripping world.